man's duck into a Coca-Cola. The man's duck is really kind of easy. He does a pivot turn on the forward half. It's very much like the center turn of the triple natural turn. But watch, gentlemen. I am stepping forward, and I go rock. And look at the hand coming up. Step, and I put it on my shoulder right here. Cha, cha, cha. So for the first rock, step, cha, 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 I've only done a three-quarter turn to end up here. Now, on the last rock step, this foot must go backwards in the rock step, just like normal. However, the trick is to get just the tippy top of the head barely under her arm. Watch, and it's a neck motion. Rock, step, cha, cha, cha. So that's the man's duck right there. Let me say that again. Rock, step, cha, cha, cha. Rock, step, cha, cha, cha. Now I'm moving for a pull after that. Now regular Coca-Cola. No, I want to do this again. Here we go. Rock, step, cha, cha, cha. Rock, step, cha, cha, cha. Rock, step, cha, cha, cha. Pull, spin, cha, cha, cha. Pull, spin, cha, cha, cha. Forward, step, boom, boom. So the whole maneuver, or at least that block of maneuvers in the choreography, goes like this. A rock, step, cha, cha, cha.